want you by my side, so that I never feel alone again. They've always been so kind, but now they brought you away from me. I hope they didn't get you.
Hello.
Hi, colleagues.
Hello, come in.
So, there is a new requisition for an exam. It's an X-ray for a... I don't know if you know it, it's not first time that he comes here.
What's
it's
his name?
It's Pita, it's drunk. The last time that he was here was drunk too. And he's very aggressive. He's in the hallway, it is shouting out loud, and it's crazy.
Is
and,
there anybody with him?
Yes, it's the police officer. And he's, we think that he has the broken arm.
Okay.
So we need to try to plan. The last time he was here, he was so aggressive that he punched a radiologist. So we need to see how to have him here without any accidents.
No. I can read what they wrote about him last time.
Yeah, let's see.
So. Peter has been brought to the emergency department by an ambulance after he was found unconscious in a shopping center. His arm seems to be broken. He is 42 years old and has been misusing alcohol over many years. He is known to some of the medical staff due to many previous visits, usually because of injuries he has suffered as a result of his heavy drinking. Also, it says here he is known to be influenced by alcohol and he is aggressive. He is being presented as a very aggressive man and has in one occasion hit a staff member and police had to be called. He lives with his mother who has frequent visits from community nurses due to her chronic ill health. So we know that maybe he has history of chronic ill health in his family as well, we should be aware.
I remember this story.
Yeah, you remember this story?
Yeah.
I think maybe New Year's Eve.
Yeah, New Year's Eve, okay. Right?
Yeah, I think so. Do you remember?
Yes,
you were there too.
Yes, he was in the nurse and he was like take a scissors and almost cut the finger off the nurse. It was crazy.
Wow. Really?
It didn't That's happen, crazy. Right?
No.
Okay, so we should maybe...
Yeah, we have to be aware of what
yes.
We should remove scissors and sharp objects because I don't want to die, do you?
No.
What's the plan?
We should make the room safe first.
Yeah, we should. Okay, let's do that.
Yes, let's do that. So we need to take the chairs away.
And a lot of other stuff.
Yes.
Okay, so we're just going to remove everything that doesn't have to be here.
Oh, the scissors can be very dangerous.
Yeah, scissors are really dangerous.
I would do it in my pocket.
Put it in your pocket.
And this, we need to put away this. Where
are we going to set behind here?
Is it safe?
Yeah.
You can
put it in the corner.
What are we going to do? Is it...
So we can use this.
Yeah.
Just put it in the right height. Maybe you can sit down and see if it's in the right.
Like this?
Yeah. Okay, so this can be like that. Yeah, that's anything else we should remove. You have the scissors, so they're safe. Okay, I think we're ready. So we know the patient is aggressive and he has a history of being drunk. So what should we do?
The room should be ready when he comes in.
Yeah, so we can just fix it up right now.
I will set it.
Yeah.
My arm! Help me! My arm! So, I have a question. how we should manage an aggressive patient. This is a situation very uncomfortable, and we need to know how to act in this situation for avoiding potential conflicts. So we should recognize the anger signals before the climax, stay calm, show empathy, explain the procedure to the patient, get help of your co-workers, express concern for patient feelings, give time to he or she calm down when it's necessary. When making sentence, use I instead of you. Remain at a safe distance from the patient, be sensitive, and soften the requests.
Is your name Peter Drunk?
Yes.
We are going to take a x-ray from your arm.
I don't want to take an x-ray.
Peter, it will be okay?
No, it won't be okay.
Yeah, of course.
No.
She will take care of you.
I have pain in my stomach.
Yeah.
I think I have to puke.
So, Peter, we definitely need to take your x-ray of your arm.
I don't want to. Does it hurt?
No, it doesn't.
How long is it gonna take?
Maximum 10 minutes. So it isn't that long. And I will be very kind with you.
And the x-ray beams? Ways, they're not gonna hurt me?
No, they won't. It isn't that dangerous.
I don't wanna take an x-ray!
Easy, easy. Easy, Peter. It will be okay.
I
just
will take
yeah, just do it.
Take your okay. I need your help.
Hi.
Oh.
Hi, Peter. How are you?
I'm not so good.
Why, what's up with you?
I think my arm is broken.
I think I can help you. Do you want to help?
We yeah. can help you.
That's a big strong guy. Okay.
Let's go. Do you can stand up?
Okay, Peter.
Do you want to help?
No, don't touch my arm.
Sorry. Okay. Yeah. Let's go. Very good.
So now we are going to take the x-ray. And you need to sit there. Is it possible to go there?
Yeah.
Nice work, Peter.
Very
just
good
like idea. That.
Yes.
Let's sit here.
Be careful.
Be careful.
Yes. So, is it possible to lift up your arm? Just try. Yeah.
Nice,
then
Peter.
Try to put it here. Can you put
this on? Don't touch me!
Calm
I'm
down,
sorry.
Peter. It's alright.
I just asked you to take your other arm away. Yes.
Well done, Peter. Very
you,
good.
Can you now put your arm like this? A little bit more?
Well, no.
Doesn't go further.
So your watch is gonna be on the picture and we need to
yeah.
take it off.
No, I don't want to take it off.
I can help you.
No. No.
We need to.
No, I don't want to take it off!
Be careful.
No, please stop touching me! I don't want to do this anymore!
Easy.
Go away!
Easy.
Go away!
Easy.
Go away!
Easy.
Oh, my arm! My arm!
Could go in two ways. A good one and a bad one. Firstly, I will show you the good one and next the bad one.
Yeah.
Peter, calm down, Peter.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Easy, Peter.
Peter.
Just relax, Peter.
How you feel?
We will give you some space so you can calm down.
I feel
down.
Dizzy.
Okay.
Okay.
Just lay Peter. Down. We will give you some space.
Are you okay?
Okay?
You want to get up?
Okay. Yeah.
Are you calm down?
Yeah.
For sure?
No.
No?
We can just try.
Okay.
Let's try it. Can I believe in you?
Yeah, you can.
Okay. Let's go.
No,
you get up.
I have to hold my arm.
Okay,
okay.
Can I help you?
Yes. Let's go.
Very good, Peter.
Very good. Straight to it again, like that. Very good, Pinta.
Sit now. Okay.
Very good. Now just try to put your arms up in like that. Now your watch. You need to get out your watch. Okay. You want help?
Mm.
Okay, Pinta. Let's try to.
Good job, Pinta. Very good.
Nice watch, Pita.
Thank you.
Very good.
Should you have it up? Or?
Oh.
Okay.
Okay, Pita. Now you need to stay calm and quiet, okay?
You're doing very well.
It's almost done, okay?
So we are going to take the picture now. Just stay tight.
Stay quiet, okay?
Yes.
Beep.
Did that hurts, Peter? Very good. Now it's end.
Well
okay.
Done, Peter.
Okay.
We're ready.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Now we will take out your pain, okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can I move my arm?
Yes. Yes. Like that, Richard.
Very good.
It could go like this or like this. Come down, Peter!
No!
Come down,
Peter!
Take
it easy, Peter!
The arm is down! This
arm hurts!
Let's
let me loose!
Let's take him out.
Go away!
Let's take him.
Mom! Oh!
Let's go out, Peter. Calm down.
Easy, Peter.
Calm down, Peter.
Well, we don't have time, Peter, for this.
Okay.
We need to make another appointment.
Yes.
Okay,
we
will try to
take him outside.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Come down, Peter. It's all okay. It's all okay. Okay, Peter. Let's go. Very good. Good boy. Good.
So, wait. Adam?
Yeah?
Are you filming right now?
No.
Okay. So, first scene.
Oh, Peter! Peter!
Also, he could probably kill you with this.
We should take him away.
That's crazy.
It's not a problem.
You need to just be there.
Yeah.
With some distance.
But
and talk like this. Hey, Peter. If he.
Peter drunk? Oh, I just started. Damn it. So we need to take your watch.
What moet ik zeggen?
Broken.
Oops.